30 soldiers from across the United States were at the University of Louisville in September, learning about international politics, negotiating skills, and leadership. I'll have the story coming up.